Hi all, welcome to another art journal page. I have sketched that one evening, and I'm gonna paint her with mostly gelatos or distress crayons. I'm gonna use some napkins. I was starting doing some skin tone, and I thought I might as well show you. So what I use is, for example, the Folk Art Light Flash, and I simply mix it with the glazing medium. I switch between flash tones. I use those from PB or Ferron Coat or whatever I can find at the moment. So that's what I'm gonna use for the face. Maybe gonna use also other acrylic paints, I don't know yet. But I don't have an exact recipe, I just add glazing medium until I have the kind of liquidity I want and mix it. That's all what it is to it. And I'm gonna work in several layers as usual. So, but first I start with the gelatos and whatnot.